What up? It's Jaden. They call me The Cure, and I'm repping Culture 6. You already know.
Culture 6, you know what I'm saying? This is where that real hip-hop is.
And you are now checking out Culture 6.
Experience.
Check this out, man. It's the H9C.
What up, man? This is Ghost.
This is Anthony Appleton. Big shout-out to Culture 6.
Welcome to the main event.
Run down the list. Let's run down like a resume list of the people you work with or toured with or whatever it is.
Okay.
Jay-Z,
Diddy, Alicia Keys, Lauryn Hill, John Legend, Trey Songz, Pleasure P.
Man, people could do a whole career and never get to touch it.
Exactly. Yeah.
That's really crazy.
I went to Hofstra out here, first year in college. Basically, I had the opportunity to sing background for Lauryn Hill. One of my friends was like, yo, you know, would you ever sing with Lauryn Hill? I was like, yeah. So I'm like, yeah, you know, so I got that opportunity. And from there, I started just gigging a lot, doing backgrounds and singing for people. Mind you, at the same time, I'm writing my own stuff and recording my own stuff. But that was my first official gig with Lauryn Hill. I went from there, I sung with John Legend on his first album, Get Lifted. I did backgrounds on that. And then after that, Alicia Keys, Diddy, Jay-Z. I just ended up touring with all these cats, all these big name cats. And, you know, that's how it all started, basically.
Now, was it off the, all right, the Lauryn Hill thing, that just came from a mutual friend?
Yeah, it actually came from the spot in the city that I sing at, Underground, a girl I met there. And she was just like, yo, you're crazy. You need to, you know, come do whatever. And she happened to be the musical director for Lauryn at the time. So she was like, you know, come meet her or whatever. So that's how it started. And from there, it's just networking, meeting people. I mean, it's crazy because I'm watching that show the other day, that Making His Band, Diddy show or whatever.
Right.
And I'm sitting here looking like, that shit is crazy. If I had to go do any of that shit, I would have never did it.
Right.
But like, I didn't even audition when I background for him. Like somebody just was like, yo, he's the truth. It was like, all right, cool. And I toured with him. You know, I did the press play tour. So that's just kind of how my whole thing has been like that. It's just been, yo, I've had a strong cosign from somebody and it's like, boom. Like I was singing backgrounds for Fort Minor, which is Mike Shinoda's solo project with Linkin Park.
Right.
And I was working on that project, happened to be in LA. Somebody gives me a call and they're like, yo, are you in LA right now? I'm like, yeah. They're like, yo, can you come through to the studio and show Alicia Keys this song for this movie, Glory Road? I'm like, all right, cool. So I go to the studio and Alicia Keys is there. You know, she bought me like some Thai food or whatever. And I'm showing her this part for this song in that movie, Glory Road. Next thing I know, I'm singing with Alicia Keys.
That's crazy.
And that's how everything's been. It's all been like that.
So you ain't new to the industry. Your name might be new to some people if they're not reading the credits, but you're not yourself new
to
the industry.
Exactly. I've been at it for a minute, and you know, pretty much if you're one of your top three artists that you love, I probably didn't work.